from France, and I'm sponsored by the Rotary Greater Southwest Lubbock. I wanted to be an exchange student because I wanted to learn English and I wanted to discover another culture. And I sure did, y'all.
Stand by me, no matter who you are. You gon' need somebody to stand by you.
Howdy y'all, my name is Cornelia Lyberg. I'm from Bærum, which is in Norway. My sponsor club is Metro Lubbock Rotary. And I became an exchange student because I wanted to experience how American life was, and in my family it's like traditional to go be exchange student, so I wanted to see how it is, and yeah.
Well, the truth, well, it hurts to say, I'm gonna pack up my bags and I'm gonna go away. I'm gonna split, I can't stand it. I'm gonna give it up and quit, ain't never coming back.
Hey y'all, my name is Fabiola, I'm from Arandu, Brazil. I came to America to make my English better. I go to Permian High in Odessa, Texas. My host club is Odessa East. And the most surprising thing here is everything here is big.
J-Lo, ya tu sabes, no hay más nada.
Hello, my name is Karen. I'm from Austria. My hometown is Enns, and Midland West Rotary sponsors me. I go to Lehigh in Midland, and I decided to be an exchange student because I'd like to improve my English. I think it got a lot better since I've been here.
Taken to the floor with the reach to the sky. I lose my time. I lose my time. Locking down.
Hello, I am Angelo Olteceanu. I am an exchange student from Râmnicu Vâlcea, Romania, or as the Americans call it, Romania, a country situated in southeastern Europe. I've been here an exchange student in Plainview, Texas. I am sponsored by the Rotary Club of Plainview, Texas. I've been enjoying America so far. I think it's a very interesting place to be in. I'm glad I decided to come here.
Hi, my name's Adrian. I am from Kielce, Poland. My Rotary sponsoring club is Pecos, Texas. I decided to be an exchange student because that's a great opportunity to meet other people, learn new culture and foreign language. The most surprising thing about Texas is too much sweet tea and huge amplitude of temperature.
I'm from Danbeck in Germany. My Rotary Club here is the Rotary Club of Amarillo in Texas. I decided to be an exchange student because I just always had this dream of living in a different country, learn a new culture, meet new people, kind of, I think, start new for yourself and find yourself better. Well, now I'm here, so I'm really glad I did it because it's a whole lot of fun now.
So I went and let you blow my mind. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Babies crying, and I've watched them grow. They'll learn much more than I've ever, ever known. And I think to myself, it's a wonderful world. I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. I'm